In all the contests that exist, is there a contest on being the greatest man that can be? And how can one be thus? But we must assume that there can be a great test, because we have once again adopted that there can be a great ter. And we have valued men. We have put a value on men. Their worth. Their worth to themselves. Their worth to us. Their worth to the world. Their worth to existence. We have great men and we have less than men. Some great men have been lesser to other people. Some great men have been the worst to some other people. I was thinking earlier, one's bullshit is another's heifer's milk. Right. Cow's milk. So we have come to value men and said that one can be greater than the other. And even if, once again, we must accept that there is greater, that there is a great test, but we've been through that. But at least greater. But we are faced with greater, at least, at the least. At the least, we're faced with being a greater, at the least. And at the most, it's a great test. But at least the most is the same because of the greater. So anyway, like I said, we have had great men. We have had terrible men. Can one be the greatest to all? And what man has been the greatest to the most amount of people? And what is it that the people see or saw in that man to make them follow him? What gave them numbers? Ultimately, what it is that they're searching? They had to be searching. What could that man? A man could have brought nothing but the truth, yes. But then I speak to that, I must say that the people don't actually want the truth. Or there are some people who are ignorant of the truth because of the people who are adherents of a specific train of thought or belief will say that the truth has been spoken at some point about their belief. But not everyone believes in the same thing. But there's something that most people believe in more than others. There is a greater than. Mathematically, there's a greatest. If every single person on this planet believed the same thing, then it would be the greatest. With always the possibility of the greater, because we could add one more person. Even if it's the greatest in amount of a group, a specific group, there's still a number that's higher than all the other ones. And there's a limit, or there isn't a limit, but it's spoken to by one thing. Once again, that the men that they follow offer the truth. And ultimately, what is it that they were searching for? The truth or that man? Or that what the man offered as the truth. See, those not be one and the same. A man could have offered the truth and a man could have offered a truth. But a truth is the truth. Even if him telling a lie is a lie. It is still the truth as a lie. So he has still told the truth. Or the truth is still telling by him. That's going on at the least. The truth is speaking to that man. That man has spoken a lie. That men have spoken lies. That the greatest of men may have spoken lies. Or that they were not the greatest. Or that they were not great. But the truth speaks to this.